Hello everyone, welcome to Fluentlingua. I am Dharmendra Sheth. Today I plan to give you some information about our vacation courses, Vacation 2019. This time we have three courses. The first is English Basics. This first level course, English Basics, is good for students who are in standard 5, 6 or 7. The next course is English Ahead. That may be good for students who are in standard 7, 8 or 9. And the third course is English Edge. And the third course is good for students who are above standard 10. So if you have appeared for standard 10 examination or 12th examination, then this is the best course for you. What will you get in this course? Well, first of all, this course book, which has a lot of information about the English language. We will try to cover as much as possible in the 2 months time that we have. The duration of the course is 50 hours, 50. Apart from the course book, you will also get regular support via WhatsApp. We will send you audio video material, some links, some text material, something very interesting to improve your English. Apart from that, we also have a lot of material on our website. If you go to www.fluentlingua.com and if you explore free study material section, you will find text material, audio clips, video, JPG pictures and lots of things. For example, if you go to our picture section, then you will find a couple of hundred pictures containing a lot of interesting material for vocabulary development. I strongly recommend that you visit that section. In our video material, you will find videos for many interesting topics in English, for example, tenses, vocabulary, grammar, pronunciation. Now let me answer a few queries. People, when they come for an inquiry, they ask questions like guarantee. Now in any language study, as you know, it is not possible to give any guarantee because every student is unique. Every student has his or her own background, inclination towards language, different groups, different friend circle, different abilities, right? Different future plans. So every student is unique, and because of that, it is not possible to decide how much the improvement will be in that particular student. But I guarantee that every student who goes through this course will improve his or her English. That's for sure. But how much, we can't say. Second, many parents, they ask whether our students will remember what they study. They fear that students might forget after the end of the course. Now, our courses are based on communicative language teaching. That means they will learn most of the topics via communication. That means their skills will improve. Now, what are those skills? Listening, speaking, reading, writing, vocabulary, grammar, and pronunciation. So once these skills are improved, they will not forget. If I teach them some content lessons like stories and essays, they might forget. But skills, they will not forget. It is like swimming. And our focus throughout the course will be spoken English. Some parents ask about grammar. Some students also, advanced students, they ask about grammar. They say, is grammar important? Should we study grammar to improve our spoken English? My answer is a big yes. For example, if you were born in Britain or America or Canada, where English is the first language, then probably you wouldn't require systematic study of grammar. But because we don't have a lot of environment outside, you don't have people around you who speak English all the time with you. And that's why we need to study grammar. But what to study in grammar and how, that's very important. We teach grammar in use. The focus is use. It is not just to pass a test, but how to use. Another important aspect of our course book is functions. We want learners to use English in day-to-day life situations. What can you do with language? That is a function. For example, you can use language to convince somebody, to praise somebody, to motivate somebody, to challenge somebody, to argue with somebody. So these are all communicative functions. You can suggest somebody, you can inquire after somebody's health, you can ask or give direction. So all these are communicative functions. So in our courses, we try to teach as many communications as possible. The last question people ask is a translation. Is translation important, or can we do away with translation? Well, at elementary levels, we might require some help of the mother tongue. Otherwise, the student will get lost. So in the beginning, for some conceptual clarity or for some vocabulary items, you might use translation, but we can't stick to that forever. At an advanced level, the higher you go in your language study, you will have to focus on learning English via English. And that's why we recommend using authentic material, English into English material. For example, dictionaries like Oxford, Cambridge, Longman, Collins, Macmillan. So how to learn, how to use a dictionary to improve your English, that's also an important skill, and that will be covered in the course. Now, where will these courses be taught? We will have the same courses run at three places. The first is at Adajan in Escon Plaza, Ananmel Road. Second is at Gurdur Road, Turning Point Complex. And the third center is at Mota Varachha, opposite Uttaran Gas Power Station, near VIP Circle. So you can visit any of our three centers and gather information. Please visit our website too, www.fluentlingua.com. If you have any queries, you can send us an email or send a WhatsApp message to us. We look forward to helping you. Thank you very much.